मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर गुड एंड स्टेइंग एट योर होम सेफली. सो स्टूडेंट, येस्टरडे आई एड एक्सप्लेन यू द चैप्टर वेदरिंग द स्टॉर्म इन इरसामा बाय हर्ष मेंडर, वेयर आई हैड एक्सप्लेन टिल पेज नंबर 41, फर्स्ट पैराग्राफ. सो नाउ टुडे आई विल बी एक्सप्लेनिंग यू द लास्ट 3 पैराग्राफ ऑफ द चैप्टर. And also I am going to discuss the question answers with you all in this video. So as I had explained you that on the 5th day a military helicopter dropped some food parcel but it did not return. So Prashant and other devised a plan to attract the attention of the helicopter. So what they had done, that they deputed children to lie around the shelter with empty utensils on their stomachs, so to communicate to the passing helicopter that they were hungry. And the plan was successful, and after that the helicopter started dropping food packets and other basic needs there. So now I'll explain you the next second paragraph, that is, Prashant found that a large number of children had been orphaned. He brought them together and put up a polythene sheet shelter for them. Women were mobilized to look after them while the men secured food and material for the shelter. So here Prashant's work went on. He brought the orphan children together and put up a polythene sheet shelter for them, and he also mobilized men and women to look after them with food and materials so that they can look after the orphan children as well as the women. Now the next paragraph, as the weeks passed, Prashant was quick to recognize that the women and children were sinking deeper and deeper in their grief. So as the week passed, what Prashant had saw that the women and children were going they were in a depression, because some of the family had lost their children, the children had lost their parents. So he recognized that the women and children were sinking deeper and deeper in their grief, matlab ki wo apne dukh mein bahut zyada aur dukhi hote chale ja rahe hain. Now he persuaded the women to start working in the food for work program started by an NGO, and for the children he organized sports event. He himself loved to play cricket, and so he organized cricket matches for children. So now what he has done, he just persuaded the women to start working in a NGO like in the food for the work program, means the there was an NGO where they have to work in the kitchen, that is to make a food items. And for children he started organizing a sports event, as he loved to play cricket himself. So that was he organized a cricket matches for children. Now Prashant engaged with other volunteers in helping the widow and children to pick up the broken pieces of their life. Means now with the help of other people, Prashant had started engaging the widow and the children so that they can start a new life. And they started people who were broken in their lives by this havoc played by the storm. So he started engaging the widow and children in some work. The initial government plan was to set up institution for orphan and widows. However, this step was successful resisted as it was felt that in such institution children would grow up without love and widow would suffer from stigma and loneliness. So जो भी आपका सबसे पहले क्या हुआ था, जो गवर्नमेंट ने इंस्टीट्यूशन सेटअप किया था, एनजीओ सेटअप किया था, जहाँ पर चिल्ड्रेन और वुमेन रहेंगी, विडो वुमेन, तो वो क्या हुआ, पहले तो बहुत अच्छा सबने सोचा था कि बहुत अच्छा होगा, वहाँ पर लोग जाके जो भी वुमेन है और चिल्ड्रेन है वो रहेंगी. बट वहाँ पर जो प्रशांत था उसने ये सोच के उन लोगों को नहीं भेजा कि जो चिल्ड्रेन है दे वुड ग्रो अप विदाउट लव and widow would suffer from stigma and loneliness. और वो उस जो दर्द है या जो दुख है उनका, वो उससे और सफ़र करेंगे क्योंकि वो वहाँ पर अकेले रहेंगे. So Prashant group believe orphans should be resettled in their own community itself, possibly be in new foster families made up of childless widows and children without adult केयर. सो अब प्रशांत और उसके जो ग्रुप थे उन्होंने यही बिलीव करके चले कि जो भी ऑर्फेन है दैट शुड बी रीसेटल इन देयर ओन कम्युनिटी इटसेल्फ, मतलब कि जो वहाँ के जो लोग हैं जिनके बच्चे नहीं रहे वो उनको अडॉप्ट कर लें और पॉसिबली न्यू फॉस्टर फैमिलीज, मतलब कि न्यू एक फैमिली वहाँ पर सेटअप होगी, उनको नए बच्चे मिलेंगे और जो चाइल्डलेस विडोज़ हैं उनको भी एक बच्चा मिल जाएगा और या फिर एक एडल्ट केयर मिलेगी वो बच्चे वहाँ पर जाके अगर कोई भी विडो या फिर ओल्ड एज पीपल को देखेंगे तो. सो इट इज़ अ 6 months आफ्टर द डिवास्टेशन ऑफ द सुपर साइक्लोन. दिस टाइम प्रशांत वोंडेड स्प्रेड हैड हील्ड सिंपली बिकॉज ही हैड नो टाइम टू बॉदर अबाउट हिज ओन पेन. अब क्या हुआ, इट वॉज 6 months आफ्टर द डिवास्टेशन ऑफ द सुपर साइक्लोन बट नाउ प्रशांत वोंडेड स्प्रेड हैड हील्ड अप, मतलब कि वो जो एक लोनली था एक पेन था वो अब क्या हो गया, भर चुका है नाउ बिकॉज ही हैड नो टाइम टू बॉदर अबाउट हिज ओन पेन. वो अब अपने पेन के बारे में सोच ही नहीं रहा था क्योंकि उसके पास इतना काम था और लोगों की वो इतनी ज़्यादा हेल्प कर रहा था कि वो अपने पेन के बारे में भूल चुका था. नाउ हिज हैंडसम यूथफुल फेस इज व्हाट द विडोज एंड ऑर्फन चिल्ड्रन ऑफ द विलेज सीक आउट मोस्ट ऑफ देयर डार्केस्ट आवर ऑफ ग्रीफ. अब जो उसका फेस था यूथफुल फेस द हेल्पिंग नेचर वो देख के कौन ज़्यादा सबसे ज़्यादा खुश हुआ था, विडोज एंड ऑर्फन चिल्ड्रेन बिकॉज ऑफ हिज विलेज सीक आउट मोस्ट इन देयर डार्केस्ट आवर्स ऑफ ग्रीफ. सो इन दिस वे प्रशांत बिकेम द सर्वाइवर ऑफ थाउजेंड्स ऑफ साइक्लोन अफेक्टेड पीपल एंड हिज सेल्फलेस सर्विस फॉर द मैनकाइंड इज लाइक अ प्रेज वर्दी. सो इन दिस वे प्रशांत बिकेम द सर्वाइवर ऑफ थाउजेंड्स ऑफ people who were affected by that cyclone and he helped the people like without any care, any like you can say he was not selfish at all, he was very kind and he helped the mankind in that cyclone devastation. So in this way this I had explained you the chapter. Now today I will be taking up the question answers. Like I'm going to discuss the question answers with you all. There are only 4 questions, so I will be discussing the question answers one by one. You just listen it carefully and and just write down the question answers in your copy. Start writing down the question answers in your copy, students. I'm telling you again and again. So the first question: what havoc has the super cyclone wreaked in the life of the people of Odisha? So the answer could be the super cyclone that hit Odisha on 27th October 1999 devastated the life of thousands of people. Winds were blowing with the speed of 350 km per hour and they were so strong that even ancient trees uprooted and crashed to the earth. Then there were very heavy rain that washed away several houses within a seconds. Only cemented houses stood that too in fractured condition. Many people lost their life. Many lost their friends and relatives. The survivors witnessed the widespread disasters of the. The survivors witnessed the widespread disaster and like gruesome scenes. Blotted animal carcasses and human corpses floated in every direction. Many children lost their life, parents, and many women became widow. There were shortage of food. People were sad and depressed. The shelter where they had taken refuge was dirty. So in this way, you have to write down the answer. If you have any query, you can ask me. I can send you the answers of this chapter again. Now the second question, how has Prashant the teenager been able to help the people of his village? See student, this is the these are the 8 marks question or you can say 5 marks question. This can be a little bit big, so you have to, like, big means lengthy, so you all have to write down the whole thing. Like in this question, how has Prashant the teenager been able to help the people of his village? Now I'm just I'm dictating the answer, just listen it very carefully. I'm repeating or I'm dictating the answer in a very in a very slow manner. So the answer is, initially Prashant was very upset to see the trail of which the dreadful cyclone had left behind it. People were helpless and desperate. They had nothing to eat except green coconut. There was too much filth in the shelter, making the life of the people miserable. Prashant wanted to do something for them. So he first got a grip over himself. Then he stepped in as a leader of his village. He organized a group of youth and elders to pursue the merchant to give rice for the people living in the shelter. He got success in his first task. Then he organized a team of youth volunteers to clean the shelter of filth, urine, vomit and floating carcasses and tend to the wound and fracture of the injured people. Prashant also brought the orphan children together and put up a polythene shelter for them. He mobilized men and women to look after them with food and materials. He also tried to bring hope in the life of the children, like widows, by engaging them to look after those children who were without adult care. Now, Prashant was quick to realize that the women were sinking deeper and deeper in their grief, so he persuaded them to work in the Food for Work program started by an NGO. For the children, he organized sports events like cricket matches. So this is the whole answer which you all have to write it down, and this will be a little bit lengthy also. Now the next question is, how have the people of community helped one another? What role do the women of Kalikuda play during these days? So I will be dictating the answer. Just listen it very carefully. The people of the community showed extraordinary unity during these days. They got together and began to help one another under the leadership of Prashant. Together they pursued the merchant to give rice for them and got success also in getting the rice from the merchant. They gathered branches from fallen trees and lit a fire and cooked the rice on it. They also made joint effort to clean the shelter and to tend to the wound and fracture of the injured people. When the military helicopter dropped some food parcel and did not return, the youth task force gathered empty utensils from the shelter and made the children lie around the shelter with those utensils on their stomach so that to communicate to the passing helicopter that they were hungry. The idea clicked, and after that the helicopter began to drop food packets on daily basis. Women were mobilized to look after the orphan children while the men secured food and other essentials for the shelter. Thus, by helping one another, the people of Kalikuda were able to manage the after effect of the great disaster. So in this way, you all have to write down what the people of the how the people of the community help one another, and what is the main role of the women of Kalikuda that play during these days. Now the last answer: why do Prashant and other volunteer resist the plan to set up institution for orphan and widows, and what alternative do they consider? So that is the last paragraph. Prashant and other volunteers successfully resisted the government plan to set up institution for orphan and widow. They felt that in such institution, children would grow up without love and widows would suffer from stigma and loneliness. So however, they came up with an alternative solution that they suggested that the orphan should be resettled in their own community itself, possibly in new foster families made up of childless widows and children sans adult care. So this is the last, you can see in on page number 42, second last paragraph. This is the last answers in where you can get the answers. So students, in this way I had explained you the chapter as well as I had discussed the question answers with you all. So if you have any query related to the chapter or the question answers, you can ask me in that, you can ask me personally also, or you can ask me in the WhatsApp group or whenever I take the GMeet class. So just if you have any query, you can ask from me. Thank you students, take care and bye bye.